We have a big stack of clothes. I did a shop on Shein and I was waiting for it to come. I was expecting it next week, but it came yesterday on a Sunday, which is odd. Rainbow cardigan. I'll wear this for the top. Ooh, I like this one. It's a top. Oops, sleeves. What the fuck is this? Oh, my double tracksuit. That's right. White tracksuit bottoms, black tracksuit bottoms. Close that. Some shorts. I could wear them when I go to Brighton if I shave my legs. Oh, this is a new skirt. My pride shirt. It's not really made for pride, it's just rainbow, but pride. Oh, This is very me. Another very me top. This is the last thing. I like this one. They are all my new clothes. Some of them are a bit edgier than others, but they go well with my boots, so I don't care. Also, I wanted the new clothes when I get to Brighton, because I don't want to wear them and stuff, because a lot of it's too big for me. It's the whole reason I ordered clothes. Yeah, thank you for watching this video. If you are new, make sure you hit the subscribe button, turn notifications on while you're down there, give me a big thumbs up. If you have any video requests, leave it in the comments down below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.